Hi there, I'm Andy, and I'm part of the Extinction Rebellion group in Chelmsford. And like all the groups around the country, we split into little teams to work together. And I'm in the team that looks at working with the local companies and political groups. They call it the lobbying team. It's an odd role, really, to be trying to engage with politicians, because it's not really what you're used to seeing. Extinction Rebellion flags and drums and whistles, making a lot of noise, shaking it up in the street. And yet, you know, there is a need to go and have meetings in offices with guys in charge and try and persuade them by just talking about it. Chelmsford City Council declared a climate and ecological emergency. And the unfortunate news is, with regard to Essex, that they were a little bit more cynical. And they're meeting on the 8th of October, and what we need to do is start getting our voices heard. So getting out with our drums and our flags and our whistles and our enthusiasm for hope and our enthusiasm for those councillors to do the right thing. And as well as that, we need everyone who sees this video to do the right thing by lobbying their representatives directly. You can go on to the link that we'll put on the YouTube channel below this. It's a link from Essex County Council's website itself, and it can direct you to find out who your Essex County Councillor is,